My name is Søren. I'm a project manager in R&D at FOSS. I have been here for 8 years. I started as a student helper, and after my master, I got employed here as a chemist, and then now I've advanced to project management. I never sit down, I move around all the time. Sometimes I'm in the hardware lab, sometimes I'm in the chemistry lab, and it's very rare that I'm at the same place for long. Project management in general is just getting people together, make a better product. There's a lot of stakeholders in a project. We have the project team that consists of specialists. It's mechanical engineers, electronic engineers, software engineers. There's different layers of software. The layer on PCB, and it could be programming individual components. There's embedded software on the instruments. We have PC software. We have lab technicians to make sure that we get the right results every time. There's optic engineers, and that's kind of the core team. We strive to be innovative and first, and to make better products. For instance, the FOSS-O-Matic is an instrument that counts somatic cells that is released in the cow udder. The lower somatic cell count, the lower infection. It could be adding these turning brushes to the stable so they can scratch their back. That helps the welfare of the cow. And you can see that on the cell count. So the happier the cows, the more money for the farmer and the more welfare for the animals. We have our own production facilities, we have our own sales persons, we have everything is in-house. The things are always changing here, that's why I think it's really interesting to stay here. One day you make instrument for milk industry, the next day or the next year it could be for the wine industry or the meat industry. So people that have said that I'm only gonna be here for 3 years, and then suddenly they've been here for 10. It's because it's an ever-changing environment with a lot of challenges and a lot of fun, and there's a lot of freedom to fix things.